नमस्ते यू ऑल, माई सेल्फ वैदेही एंड यू आर वॉचिंग मी ऑन माई चैनल ब्राउन लाइफ। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू क्रिएट दिस मेकअप लुक दैट इज़ ऑन माई फेस। बेसिकली आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नवरात्रि सीरीज ऑन माई चैनल वेर इन आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू डिफरेंट मेकअप लुक्स ऑन डिफरेंट डेज बेस्ड ऑन डिफरेंट कलर्स ऑफ नवरात्रि एंड डे वन इज ऑल अबाउट ग्रे कलर। I have tried keeping this video very short and subtle so that no one will get bored of. And yes, without any further ado, let's get started. So I'm going to start with eyebrows first, and for that I'm using Wet n Wild's retractable eyebrow pencil. Using the spoolie side, I'm combing through my eyebrows nicely, and using back side, I'm filling my eyebrows. To conceal, I'm using Wet n Wild's concealer in the shade medium deep tan. This is my exact shade. And then using a Dan Beauty blender, I'm nicely blending the concealer. I'm not going to set my concealer. I'm going to apply eyeshadow directly on my eyelids. Now using a flat shader brush, I'm going to place black eyeshadow from Makeup Revolution's eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to place it towards the inner corners as well as outer corners of my eyelids. You can see I'm not going to go above my crease area because I want to focus most of the black color on my eyelid area itself. Also, I'm kind of creating a wing towards the outer corner, and the wing is not very sharp, it's like a smoky wing, so that I can avoid applying eyeliner. Now you can see I haven't applied anything on centers of my eyelids because I want to create something different right here. To blend my crease, I'm going to place orange, maroon, mix of these colors. You can also use simple brown color, you don't have to mix all of these colors. And I'm going to blend my crease area so that it should look smoked out towards the upper corner of your eyelid area. Now, as I said that I have to do something different, I'm going to take Wet n Wild's Comfort Zone palette, and from that palette itself I'm going to place that cool tone shimmery shade on the centers of my eyelids. Make sure your blending game is quite strong because you don't want your eyeshadow to look cakey or patchy. You can see I'm using a fluffy brush and I'm blending black and shimmery shades together because I feel like it should look more smooth in finish. Now I have also intensified more black eyeshadow towards the inner as well as outer corner. Moving on to base makeup, I'm going to use NY Base Primer, and I have used this primer after so long. I love the finish of this primer. Also, it's a silicone based primer. For foundation, I'm using Lacti's 925 Primer Plus Foundation, and I really don't remember the shade name. I will provide all the links in the description box. To conceal my under eye area, I'm going to use Wet n Wild's concealer in the shade medium deep tan, and this is my exact shade. I personally don't prefer highlighting under my eye area because that's just my choice, my preference. But if you want to, you can definitely use concealer one shade lighter than your original skin tone. I'm kind of cleaning my eyeshadow so that it should look more perfect towards the wing area, and I'm blending it with a damp beauty blender. To contour my face, I'm going to use NY Base Contour Stick, and this formula is really nice. This is affordable as well as creamy in texture, so blending game is really easy. I have contoured my cheekbone area, my nose, my forehead, also my jawline. I haven't included all the lips, but I have shown this step in most of my videos, so that's not a big deal. I'm blending it with using a damp beauty blender. Also, I blended my nose contour using a pencil brush because it's precisely blend ho gaya. Moving on, I'm going to set my under eye area. For that, I'm using Color Bar's loose powder. Again, I don't know the shade name, but I'll definitely try to provide all the links in the description box. So I have set my under eye area, my nose, also my forehead. Jahan jahan oil secrete hota hai, wahan wahan set kar liya karo. After that, using a very small blending brush, I'm going to smoke out my under eye, like not under eye but lower lash line. For blush, I'm going to use Sugar Cosmetics blush, and I think it's in the shade again I don't know the shade name, but as usual I'm going to provide all the links in the description box. I have also applied blush on my nose because that just makes me look more cute. And for lipstick, I'm going to use Lakme's lipstick in the shade Brown Espresso. This is my favorite lipstick of all time. This is really nice brown color. For eyeliner, like not for eyeliner, but I'm using eyeliner as my bindi, and that's by the brand Faces Canada. I have also applied dots towards the end of my eyeshadow because that was giving me that Navratri, Gujarati, Dandiya, Garba vibes, and yeah, that was just looking cute. For highlighter, I'm going to use Miss Rose highlighter. This is really subtle highlighter. एकदम ही pigmented नहीं है, but एकदम ही subtle भी नहीं है. You have to build it up a little bit, but this looks amazing. After that, I'm also going to highlight my inner corner area. Inner corners को बिल्कुल नहीं भूलना, because that just makes your eyeshadow look from 0 to 100. And this is how my entire makeup looks like. I have paired my makeup with long oxidized earrings, also hairspray moti ke clips, and very elegant neck piece. Also, for obvious reason, a grey dress. You can wear whatever you want to, any kurti, lehenga or sari, that is all your choice. And I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. Let me know how I created this makeup look. Also, for more of such updates or makeup videos, you can follow me on Instagram. I will provide all the links for all my social media handles in the description box. And yes, thank you for watching. Bye.